Hi guys, I am Tejal Kadu, pursuing BSc Culinary Studies in DY Patil School of Hospitality and Tourism Study. So today I am going to make a fusion recipe, that is barbecue pomfret with spicy salad platter. So I am going to use a key ingredient, that is Tabasco sauce. And let's see what are other ingredients we require. Here are the ingredients we require. So this is pomfret. Make incision at 1-inch intervals from both the sides. Kashmiri red chili powder, curd, gram flour, roasted kasuri methi, salt, oil, garam masala powder, roasted cumin powder, lemon juice, ginger garlic paste, lemon zest, and this is Tabasco sauce. To make the paste, add ginger garlic paste. Roasted cumin powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, lemon zest, and half of the oil. Let's grind this mixture. Now remove the spice paste in the bowl. Now I have kept the pan for heating. Add the remaining oil. And in that add the gram flour. On medium flame, cook the gram flour and whisk it properly. Now add this mixture to the bowl. In that add salt. The spice paste that we have made. Now add the curd . Now add the main ingredient, that is Tabasco sauce. All ingredients together to form a nice marinade. This is our marinade mixture. Now marinate the pomfret. This is our marinated pomfret. So keep this in refrigerator for 25 to 30 minutes. For making spicy salad, we require onion rings. I have kept these rings in cold water to add the crunch. This is chaat masala powder, lemon juice, garam masala powder, black salt, green chilies, coriander, red chili powder. This is normal salt and this is Tabasco sauce. Now for making salad, add the onion rings. Add some salt as per taste. Black salt. Green chilies. Red chili powder. Thank you. nice toss.